So picture this. You get into your car and the steering wheel reads your fingerprints to determine it's really you before you start the car. As you drive, the sensors keep track of your vital signs. They can tell if you're having a heart attack or stroke and call for help. Think how important that would be for a pilot flying a plane loaded with people. My students and I have been working on the kinds of technology that will make all this possible. It's called biometrics. Biometric systems evaluate faces, fingerprints, voice, and even mannerisms and how we walk. The applications for homeland security are tremendous. As more and more surveillance cameras are on watch all over the world, all the identifying information can be sensed and identities revealed and instantly linked to databases and no-fly lists to find the matches. In my lab, we have already created much of this technology to make it possible. Now we are at work to refine it, to make it more accurate and easier to use. Smarter, safer, and more secure. That's the world we are helping to create. That's the world we will have in the future.